I could keep you as a friend. I was selfish and scared, and I didn't want to lose you. You. And then one day you were so angry with me, with Supergirl. But you still loved Clark. I am so sorry. You betrayed me. You broke my heart. But you still loved Clara. I just kept thinking, if I could be Clara, just Clara, then I could keep you as a friend.
If you ever need me, all you have to do is call.
I convinced myself that I was protecting you. And then one day you were so angry with me, with Supergirl. But you still loved Clara.
It's always have and never home. You begin to feel like home. Yeah. Oh, what's mine is yours to leave and take. What's mine?
If you ever need me, all you have to do is call.
keep you. I was selfish and scared, and I didn't want to lose you.
I can't tell you how much it means to me that you're with me right now. Do you need me? All you have to do is call.
And then one day you were so angry with me, with Supergirl, but you still loved Clara.
We were running out through the storm.
Supergirl. She betrayed me. Want her to experience the same hurt she inflicted on me.
Feels like
I could keep you as a friend. I was selfish and scared, and I didn't want to lose you, so I kept pretending. And I never stopped. Every time I kept my secret from you, I wasn't protecting you. I was hurting you, just like everyone else. And I am so, so sorry. I am so sorry.
I'm sorry.
No, actually, there is something I want to talk to you about.
I'm so sorry.
You'll always be my best friend.
I'm sorry.
You need me? All you have to do is call me. Did you forgive Kara Danvers?
She betrayed me. She broke my heart. I was selfish and scared, and I didn't want to lose you, so I kept pretending. But you still loved Clara. I just kept thinking, if I could be Clara, just Clara, then I could keep you as a friend. I was selfish and scared, and I didn't want to lose you. I'm so, so sorry. I was selfish and scared, and I didn't want to lose you. And every time I kept my secret from you, I wasn't protecting you. I was hurting you, just like everyone else. And I am so, so sorry. Please say something.
Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will.
I should have told you so long ago.
Supergirl.
always gets back up and pulls through in the end. And we were always better for her efforts. So thank you, Carl, for reminding us that the truth is important, even when it's not always easy to accept.
That I was protecting you. And then one day you were so angry with me, with Supergirl. But you still loved Carla. And I just kept thinking, if I could be Carla, just Carla, then I could keep you as a friend. Myself that I was protecting you.
And I will always protect you.
And then one day you were so angry with me.
We don't have a friendship, Supergirl.
But you still loved Kara.
That is one of the things I love about you.
I am so sorry. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. And I didn't want to lose you. So I kept pretending. And I never stopped. I am so sorry. Please say something.
I could never forgive her.
But you still loved Kara. I just kept thinking, if I could be Kara, just Kara, then I could keep you as a friend. I was selfish and sorry. And I didn't want to lose you. I guess that's your cue. I was hurting you, just like everyone else, and I am so, so sorry. I am so sorry.
He's already hurt.
Please say something.
I said, don't be a jerk, don't call me a taxi, sitting in your sweatshirt, crying in the backseat.
Ooh,
I just wanna dance with you.
Every time I kept my secret from you, I wasn't protecting you, I was hurting you, just like everyone else, and I'm so, so sorry. I am so sorry.
She betrayed me. She broke my heart.